I wanted to be a lawyer from the time I was a little kid. It struck me as a way that I could help people that really needed help at a time when they were going to need that help the most.
Our firm chose personal injury as a primary focus for our practice because there was an ability to help people in need. The ability for us to take on that weight, it's something that I feel a personal responsibility for.
I'm making a difference in somebody's life for the better.